I'm gonna watch that, it's kinda.
That is for Civil War, I want to go get a cigarette and bring it back, honestly.
Yeah, I want to do that, so I'm gonna turn it.
What are you doing?
I didn't know there was different entrances, I wanted to make sure we knew the one that we go through.
That's right.
That was. I don't know what to make of that, that last night, right there where we were standing, there's something like a fucking whale too, so. Was that Eric, did you hear that? Sound like Eric though, but I don't know where they're at. I don't know where we're at, but it's 1 o'clock in the morning. I think the third floor, right? Josh, Lisa, Randy, other Frank. I heard steps this way, but Lisa and Randy are still sitting, so that was weird. The next sound you're going to hear is a scream from Josh as I push him blindly down the dark hallway. They let go.
So you probably heard more steps and stuff up there because that's the wood floor.
Witching hour generally free? Is that what witching hour would be known as? It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I kind of want to be on the fourth floor for that.
Thank you.
Really, there's not.
Every time Josh did that upstairs, we always got something.
Floor three, right? We're at one end, no activity. Now we're at Josh. These are like 20-minute audio files, just so you know.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay.
They go on forever.
Well, I'm just saying, like, I record and we like kind of like we try to get talk a little bit, but
Yeah.
Get some attention.
It must be right here, right?
Yeah.
This is the violent female's ward. And then if we go down that way, that's yep. going to be the violent male's, and that's where that guy was murdered. Yeah. By the bedpost. They put that poor guy on the floor and put the leg of the bed on his head and jumped on there until he was dead.
How?
They were little mushrooms.
Were they every jump further in your brain, your skull?
Does the match say what it was in there?
No.
Just over there.
The first floor, but third floor is not out. You guys are boring up here, so you guys know. It's supposed to be exciting.
This is the
third.
Yeah.
The third, right? Yeah.
Fourth
floor. I was gonna say, this is the fourth. I don't know.
Third's a boss, like at home.
We were on with the arts and crafts and lobotomy. Lobotomy was weird too. It's like whirling, wailing. It's like really, wow. It sounds like it's a weird sound.
Yeah.
In there? Is this still the angry lady or
no, I think it's, I don't know what it is.
Probably had a pink wall, but it's not really the wall. It's like, it's all pale. It's like pale.
They switched everything around so many times.
Oh, man. Oh, there's another one sitting right up. That's fucking up. How big can look at your head in the light there?
Every beat.
Okay. Wow. No,
go look in there really quick.
Oh, I bet.
It's one of
those. Yeah, go look at, like, when you get your eye with that one, right?
Uh-huh.
And you walk in, and that one's like that. Yeah. Fuck that. What's that? It's just the dummies. The dummies, but they're in, like, a spot where it's, like, supposed to freak you out.
Oh my God.
And on the right. So yeah, I saw that one. I walked in and looked at it.
This is why I don't like looking at the rooms.
Right. Fair enough.
Dean, that was the guy's name that died.
Is this the room?
No. Oh, and there's the seclusion room where you guys are. Yeah. That's what it says on that sign.
Want to push? Can I push? No, you can't push on that, can you? You can't get pushed on that, can you?
Oh, I don't know. I probably can. I was just going to sit here.
The spookies come for you.
What?
If the spookies come for you, though, you're going to move. You're going to have someone push you.
Yeah, I didn't know everybody was going to move down.
Oh, no.
I think they're just checking the stuff out. There was
some. Yeah, I agree with you, though. We're first with way more activity than this. Yeah. I'm not doing anything on this floor right now.
This is boring because nothing's happening.
So you were seeing shadows and stuff like that?
I mean, we thought we did, but mostly it was the noises. I mean, they were loud, and they sounded like footsteps, and sometimes they sounded like shuffling. And whenever Josh knocked on one of the doors, we would hear it repeated. Well, not repeated just like him, but we'd hear
it. A knock. Eventually, it would just come, oh, my God.
Yeah.
Yeah, I
want to
go do that. Yeah, I definitely want to go do that. Now, the Civil War was weird because it was more like a mind fuck because you kept hearing the sign.
Yeah.
Catch your, and then it's only in front of you, so you're going this way. And then you go behind you.
Yeah.
Well, when we walked up there, Beth said she saw something. But we walked all the way to that chair with the cigarettes on it they were talking about. Like, it led us on the other side. Like, how the hell did she know those were there? So where she said she saw it, we walked in. It was the cigarette chair where she said she saw it on the other side of the home. But it was the table. Yeah. But we kept hearing like a
guy. They way down there.
Yeah.
I didn't know that went so far down. Well, I guess I'm not staying here.
And that's why I stayed with you. I didn't know what the hell was going on. I'm like, I got it.
I got it. Don't touch. I just swerved around too fast. What dropped?
It was the sound of that. You're good. I don't think anything dropped. Uh-oh. I knew that at least. How good, Josh? Came back for you.
I found a room that I recognized from the tour.
Well, I'll tell you what, when I go to somebody's assisted living, they tell me to go to the basement. Yeah. And I go to the basement and ring a doorbell, and it's like one door.
Oh,
yeah.
I mean, bring your home. Yeah, there's a couple of those. They said these are the only ones that had, like, the actual metal.
Still attached?
Shit. Actual metal door. If you look on the wall over there, you can see the little ring thing where they used to chain people.
I mean, it seriously smells like pee and stuff in there.
It does smell like pee.
That would probably be normal for a place like this.
Yeah. Hot. Well, this room back here.
Hot pee. Yeah. Sounds like a hot pee over here. I know, it's already a shower.
Oh.
And she told a story about the group of guys who were trying to kill the one guy by hanging him over the pipes.
Oh my God.
And he wouldn't die, basically.
I know, they kept torturing him day after day.
Yeah, so that's probably what it was. He wasn't dying from that. So they did the bedroom thing.
So would that be blood right there? That's rust. That's not blood. Solitary confinement, third floor.
I think there's a permanent fingerprints, though.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah, same day.
What's that?
Hey. You want to get him back, Dean? Your feelings were hurt. You'd love to get him back. What would you do? That was my knees and my back, yep. Hey, you'll hear my knees popping a lot in these sound clips for sure. They echo pretty good down some of these rooms. You hear that? It sounds like something's moving down the hallway, though. You guys hear that?
Yeah.
I think there's, like, you know, I think there's something coming down the hallway. Could be a group, though. You never know. I can't tell if something is a crib or it's a creek or it's something else. It's hard to tell. Jesus.
Josh?
Locks great.
Oh, okay. I'm ready to get down with you. There's nothing here.
Yeah, there's nothing here. I'm going to four. I'm going to four.
Yeah, I'm going to four.
Sounds like ghosts, but like, I don't know, isn't that down the hall, and if it's like a, like, loud enough where you hear from down the hall, like, maybe it's worth, like, checking out. Overall, this is like, pretty quiet for completely. Because, like, in, like, Sibor, or even with the art and scraps, when you hear, like, it's like, how, like, little thuds or boomings in the distance, like, the other side of, like, the wood itself.
Here, close up, I want you.
Your bats. Oh, that should be awesome.
Wait,
I'm going to eat and then we go. Okay.
Where did they go, Heather?
Uh-huh.
Hey.
What?
Where did they go?
They're with us.
Hold on.
It's like a performance room. You guys are missing us.
Hey, check this out. Yeah, you guys. Check this out really quick. Come here.
This is the coolest thing I've seen since we got here, I think. Look at this.
Full watch your step, though. Yeah.
It is creepy in here. Big open spaces are creepier than smaller spaces. Watch your step up here, Rich.
Why don't you guys push this down there?
No.
What?
Oh,
I did, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Just a
second,
I was like, I know I left it.
Yeah, I was on it. And I was like, I was a little too, I was behind you guys. I had to stop because I was like going way too fast than I thought.
Yeah.
So they were running into one of you, like, shit. So I'm moving through.
Frank, do you feel like carrying this down for me?
That's fine.
The wheelchair? Locker?
Why? Right. Yep, flip it. Yeah. Oh, you're already stepping in, though. You can stay in there, can it? Okay.
Yeah,
I'll say,
you
yeah.
can stay in there. Oh.
Yeah,
you pretty close. Much gotta hold that though, and it's gonna unfold.
Do it.
Either way, you get this bottom, I guess.
What is that? No, that doesn't fall out.
Yeah, I can leave little things in there, hold it up, but.
This is for Virginia Walker. I got a delivery. Roll in. For Lisa Yeager. She's in memory care in the basement. No, I get
you.
Spot though, right?
What?
Like we went up and down the steps right here, but if we did that one, it'd be the same thing, right? We go to the same spot.
Yeah, you go to the same spot.
How's your battery situation on at 26%?
Might be time to do a charge.
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit of a charge.
A little charge of room.
This would be on my
sound. Usually it's sound.
I mean, you should really check out the fourth floor.
That's the only one right to the left.
On the wood side.
Yeah. But it sounds like you really can't go wrong. The whole
are you really going to see
Josh got on the third floor, and then these guys came.
That's what I'm thinking. That's what I want to at least.
Yeah.
So
we can hit everything and then come back.
I feel like.
Do the three, the witching hour.
Yeah, you guys definitely should do the fourth floor.
Yeah.
I want to do that before the witching hour.
Not going up here.
Get the right side. It's a long ride.
Yeah.
All that side.
I mean, I want my phone charged for a few minutes.
Quiet.